you sorry. Your lonesome is here. You say you'd be happy if you could just come back home. Well, here's a quarter, call someone who cares. Call someone who listened, who might give it a damn. And my sweet mother would not let us say that word. But we'd be whispering behind the back when she was looking. I got a little older and I started hanging out with my older cousins. Now, my older cousins, they're riding around listening to like Juvenile and Bone Thugs and Harmony. And Usher. And I knew, even as a little kid, that I was predestined to love R&B music. The first time that I heard, it's 7 o'clock. These songs are never gonna work. They're just not country enough. You're gonna have to do something about it. You're gonna have to change it up or it's never gonna work. Well, by the grace of God, a guy who I've been riding around listening to a few years earlier, Kenny Chesney, somehow he hears a song that I've written and he recorded it and he put it on the radio. And I was just a songwriter then, but I knew I wanted to make a record as an artist. Put it out the first time that I heard him on the radio sing. Turn the TV off, turn it on again. Stare at the fantasy around. Counting at the clock is wide awake. Talking to myself, anything to make a sound. I told you I wouldn't call, I told you I wouldn't care. Baby, climbing a wall, it's coming nowhere. It's something there, I can't take this bear. Getting any colder, come over, come over, come over, come over, come over.